Looks like this is the last paint.
A door.
And it looks like it leads to the branches of the great tree.
Well, only...
Judging by all the artwork, I'd say we found our culprit.
Look, there's something written here.
Not one good thing has ever happened to me. My parents were rich, but they showed me no affection, no love. I spent my entire childhood all alone in our big house. Even when I went out, I hated everyone I met. They were ugly and stupid. The world was ice cold, deep blue.
It's the story of somebody's childhood.
Aye. And not a very nice one by the sounds of it. Plenty of money, but not much else. I wish it's all very tragic and everything, but calling people ugly and stupid, that's a bit much, no?
Yeah. Sounds like whoever wrote it had a pretty low opinion of others. Or a high opinion of themselves.
And lassies.
All right then. Yeah.
Yeah.
You rang?
Yeah.
Guess it's my turn.
See how you like this.
Two arms. Here goes. Ahem. I'm up, huh? Check this out.
Maelstrom of magic, I seal you!
And over face of dust.
Allow me. Be healed.
Whew, that was a close one,
eh? All right, then.
Ha!
Huh? Yes! I got another one!
Ha! Oh, what's next to wonder?
Come and get her!
Looking good, guys!
This feels good!
Look. More
My life really began the first time I picked up a paintbrush. I knew straight away that I was special. I could paint whatever I wanted. Of course, no one understood my gift. Either that, or they were jealous of it. No one appreciated me. No one even tried to appreciate me. I had this magnificent talent, and no one to share it with. I became angry. Very angry.
Well, whoever this is certainly isn't lacking in ego.
But can you imagine? Finally discovering something that brings you joy, only for your life to remain as miserable as ever. I can certainly sympathize with their frustration.
Them.
A song? Very well.
All right, then.
Okay!
All right, who's next?
Here I go! Okay! Come on! It's nothing!
Ugh. Prepare to meet your maker! A little gift.
It's nothing!
Right, let's see! Away and bio your heat!
Yeah! Ah! Yeah! Ha! This should do it! Ha ha! Yes! I got another one!
Oh, it was just a big one, did you?
The asterisk has made me happy. The traveler who gave it to me, she also gave me hope. She was so beautiful. Now, at last, my paintings move people. Literally, I can make them do whatever I want. Now my talent can't be ignored. It burns bright red, the red of excitement, the red of joy.
So they got the asterisk from some wandering woman, eh?
Didn't the same thing happen to Prince Castor?
You're right.
What is it, Gloria?
The blue paint came from the Institute of Magical Inquiry, and the yellow paint came from the forest. But where did this red paint come from?
Yeah, good question. Anyway, something about this picture is making me feel weird.
Aye, me too. Best press on, eh?
the best start.
I'm up, huh? Enjoy.
No big deal.
You are about to witness my true power.
Here goes. Ahem.
Oh! Alrighty! Maelstrom of magic, assail you! Primordial forces consume you!
Too easy.
One must never stop learning. Shall show no mercy.
It's nothing.
Primordial forces consume you.
Maelstrom of magic assail you.
Primordial forces consume you.
Maelstrom of magic assail you.
Okay then.
Awesome. All right.
Prepare to meet your maker.
Holy Spirit, heal me.
I'm back in the game.
I'm up, huh?
Check this out.
You are about to witness my true power.
I can take it.
All right, then. Ha! This should do it. I enjoy
Prepare
that.
Prepare to meet your maker. Ah!
Everything all right? Oh, thanks for bailing me out.
I'm up, huh? Check this out. Yeah, I got another one.
Let's keep this up, guys.
Onwards and upwards.
Now this is interesting.
Been
no
outflanked.
Way!
It's nothing.
Prepare to meet your maker.
Does that feel better?
Cheers. I owe you one.
Maelstrom of magic, assail you!
What's the plan?
Yeah, I'm all set.
More.
Are those flowers?
But what are they doing here? There isn't any sunlight. Oh, my.
Corpses.
They've all had their throats cut. The blood makes it look like flowers from a distance. But there isn't actually that much blood. I don't think these people were killed here.
So this is the source of the red paint.
These people were all from Wiswold. I knew some of them. This is awful.
She killed all these people just for their blood?
She's a monster.
We'll come back and bury them later. For now, I think we have to push on.
Stop that right now! I said stop it! Put the brush down!
Will you be quiet? I am trying to focus here. How dare you disrupt my flow! You made it here already? Fine. Hi, I'm Folly.
Never mind who you are. We want to know what exactly you've been up to. And why.
Why? Part easy enough. I am an artist. And even idiots like you must understand that an artist must make art.
That's not what I'm asking, and you know it. How does that explain why you had to go and manipulate us like that? Why you had to kill all those people?
Oh, really? Okay, I'll try to explain using simple words. You know what primary colors are, yes? Blue. Red and yellow? You mix them to make all the others. Well, ordinary paints just won't do for a visionary of my caliber. So I had to get creative. I started thinking, and the first thing I realized was that Wiswold is full of brainy types. I thought, surely one of them has the means and the materials to mix me up the blue that I need.
What? You're trying to tell me that's why you messed with my head?
Aren't you clever? That is exactly what I'm trying to tell you. And I must say, you did a splendid job. Who could have imagined what a wonderful hue you'd make, melting and melding all of those metals? Then, there was the yellow. For that, I just had to use the earth crystal I got from Musa to make enough trees appear.
You were involved with the theft of the crystals?
Involved, yes. But it wasn't just me. There were a few of us. From Savalon, Rheimdall, all over the place.
All of us with our asterisks invading Musa together! It was quite good fun, actually.
Fun?
Yes! Almost as much fun as when I killed all those brain boxes to make the red paint I needed! It really was a shame to die for!
All the magic they work with up at the Institute must do something to their blood. Anyway, it was a lot of work. But the good news is, my masterpiece is almost complete!
You did all that just for a painting?
Just for a painting.
How dare you! Art is the most important thing in the world! Creators must be allowed to create! And don't think I've had it easy. I had to kill Mona to get Roddy to make my blue paint for me, and then Lily started getting in the way, so I had to send her off to the forest!
You killed Mona? But I thought it was an accident.
That? No! You saw the little trap I laid using the fake crystal, didn't you? Mixing the poison in with the paint for that was trivial for someone of my talents. But do you know what is even easier?
Mixing in a little fiery surprise.
No! How could you? You're sick!
You mixed it in with the paint, eh? Very clever.
Clever? Elvis, this is no time to be... Wait. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I've just realized something is all. That thing they say about pure rage making people strangely calm. It's true.
Elvis?
This one's not about asterisks or crystals or any of that. This one's about revenge, pure and simple. It's payback time! What the... Where am I?
I am that which nurtures, which supports, which strengthens. Hear me. I am Earth, the ground beneath made crystal. And now, you shall receive my blessing.
Ho-ho! My turn, is it?
But why now? And what's the Earth crystal doing picking me?
I would guide you. Show you the true path.
Oh, you would, eh? Well, I'm all right, thanks. I already know what I've got to do. And once it's done, I'll be getting right back to hunting for asterisks.
What is this purpose that stirs you so?
Some old friends need my help. And when a friend's in need, you drop everything and go running, eh? Well, that's just how it is.
And would you stray from the path you have chosen for new friends also? Were they to have need of your aid?
Aye, of course I would. I want to know what Lady Emma's book says, but there's no rush. I can look into that anytime. And what's a bit of knowledge when the people you care about need your help?
Very well. Though you know that to choose such a path might lead to sorrow and hardship.
What can you do, eh? That's just the way it is. And what's the point in sweating the details? Sometimes you just have to knuckle down and do what's right.
Ho-ho! That's me blessed. Which I suppose makes me a hero of light now. Well, it's a big responsibility, but I'll do my best to live up to the name.
What are you wittering on about? Actually, who cares? You'll be dead in a moment.
Yes, that's right. My talents are to be rewarded with the ultimate accolade at last. My masterpiece is to be given the gift of life.
And how many deaths will that life have cost, eh?
I'm not letting you keep hold of that asterisk a moment longer. It's time you paid the price for what you've done. To my friends, and to my homeland.
Ah! I have just had the most wonderful flash of inspiration. I'll use your blood to put the finishing touches on my mural.
Yes! It will be utterly wonderful! Utterly unique!
Prepare to be sacrificed for the sake of art!
You're no fun!
Okay.
Goner there.
Sorry to be a pain. Prepare to meet your maker. I hope my voice holds.
Here I go. Come on.
Primordial forces consume you!
Oh, you don't want it!
No big deal!
You are about to witness my true power!
Holy spirits, heal me!
Ah, much better! Check this out.
Time to play my trump cards.
Make ice of my enemies.
Prepare to meet your maker! No worse than expected.
Okay then. Wait for it.
You are about to witness my true power.
Sacred powers restore you.
Thanks for bailing me out. Want to see what I can really do?
Nothing like the long game.
Okay, what's the plan?
Why, you crafty wee devil. Oh!
be something up my
sleeve. Freezing blades coming your way.
Now that's the way to do it.
Let us strike again. I have to protect myself.
I'm up, huh?
Yeah! I shall prevail! No, no, not now!
Right, let's sort this mess out. Aye, this should do it.
I am in your debt.
Okay then.
Check this out!
Woohoo! The tide of battle is with us.
Holy spirits, heal.
That was a close one, eh?
It's nothing.
Hang in there, all right?
My time has not yet come.
All right, then. This should do it.
I'll take the hit. Hey, you okay?
Prepare to meet your maker! Sacred powers restore
one! Very well.
Here goes.
Oh, aye! You better be ready for this! Maelstrom of magic assail you!
I'll take the hit.
Right there.
What?
Oh, this isn't right.
Prepare for impact.
Everything all right?
You saved
my
bacon
there. You are about to witness my true power. Does that feel better?
Whew. That was a close one, eh?
No.
Crikey.
Not now.
There goes nothing. Here,
this'll
help.
This favor will not be forgotten.
Ow! No fear.
Hey, try this.
Prepare to meet your maker. Holy Spirit, heal.
Cheers. I owe you one. Right, let's see.
Make ice of my enemies!
No, still standing.
Here I go. Yeah!
Sacred powers restore you.
My turn.
No big deal.
Good job, I braced myself.
What's the plan? Let's see now.
You are about to witness my true power.
Holy Spirit, heal.
Oh, thanks for bailing me out.
Hey, you okay?
Thought you were gone over there.
I shall endeavor to return
what's next,
the favor.
I wonder.
Almighty ice!
To meet your maker! Now, let me see. Let's see what you make of this muse and melody.
Wonderful!
May the crystals guide us.
Time for a wee patch up.
Okay.
Thank you.
This'll do it. See how you like this.
Let's see now.
It's nothing.
Oh, you will regret your impertinence. I live to fight another day.
All right, then. I'll sit this one out.
Okay, then. Prepare for impact. What?
Be healed.
Thanks for your help. You're going to regret hurting my friends. Hey, try this.
I am in your debt.
Nothing.
I'll take the hit. Hey, you okay? I'll take the hit. Hey, you okay?
I must not abandon the fight. This should do it. Holy Spirit, heal.
How thoughtful of you.
Here I go.
I shall endeavor to return the favor.
Yeah.
All right, then.
Time for a wee patch up.
I live to fight another day.
Yes, it's my turn.
Aye, this should do it.
Sacred powers restore you.
You're all right.
Believe it.
Right? Hey, try
this. This favor will not be
Everything
forgotten.
Everything all right?
Thank you.
Maelstrom of magic assail you!
Holy Spirit, heal me.
That was a close one,
eh?
Here I go! Ha. All right! Ha! Let's go! Try this for size! See how you like this!
You rang?
Make ice of my enemies!
Ha! More! More!
Doing good.
Hey, try this.
I'm back.
Check
in the game.
This out.
Sacred powers restore
much
you.
Much better.
Time for a wee patch up.
I live to fight
Here
another
I go.
Day.
Primordial forces consume you.
Does that feel better? Let me help you.
Thank you.
I've got all funny.
What's the plan? Check this out.
Maelstrom of magic, I seal you.
You think that hurt? Ha!
All right then.
Very well. Does that feel better?
Ah, much better.
Guess it's my turn.
cover up.
Well, what's next, I wonder?
Primordial forces consume you!
I can take it!
I'll take the hit!
To arms! Holy Spirit, heal me!
You saved my bacon there.
Everything all right?
I shall endeavor to return the favor.
You okay?
Of my enemies!
Here, this'll help.
Primordial forces consume you! Maelstrom of magic assail you!
Please, you must get up! Sacred powers restore you!
What's the plan? Let's see
I live to fight another day! No!
No big deal!
Now!
Ow! No fear! I can take it!
I thought you were gone or there.
That was a close
one. We've got to do something. Here, try this.
My time has not yet come.
Here I go.
Hey,
try this.
Let me see. Holy Spirit, heal me.
How thoughtful of you.
Everything all right?
I live to fight another day.
Forces consume you!
Time for a wee patch up.
Sorry to be a pain. What's the plan?
No! No way!
Something must be done! Be healed!
Oh, that's the stuff! I'm back
Sacred
in business!
Powers
Cheers!
You.
I owe you one.
Right, let's sort this mess out. Aye, this should do it.
I am in your debt.
I'm up, huh? Yeah!
Come on! I'll take the hit. Hey, you okay?
Holy Spirit, heal me.
Right, let's see. Here, this'll help.
What's the plan? Let's see now.
I don't feel too good.
Maelstrom of magic, assail you!
Here I go.
Very well.
Here I go.
What's the plan?
Make ice of my enemies.
That's just not
but
fair.
You're gonna there.
Sorry to be a pain.
To arms. Feel better. Let me help you.
All right then.
next a wonder.
Guess it's my turn.
Let me see.
Right, let's see. Everything all right?
Thank you. Does that feel better?
Cheers. I owe you one. Why, you crafty wee devil.
Hey, try this.
Aye, this should do it.
Here I go.
I'm going all in.
This'll do it. See how you like this. Try this for size. Here, try this.
I shall fight with all my strength.
No big deal.
Very well. Yeah. Let me help you. Sorry to be a pain. Perhaps this might help. This should do it.
Next, I wonder.
I wait here ready for this.
Right, let's see. Here,
a welcome intervention.
Time for a wee patch up.
Ah, much better.
Allow me. Here goes.
No!
Well, what's next, I wonder? Yeah! Try this for size. Everything all right?
Thanks for your help.
Let me see.
This should
How
do it.
Helpful of you.
Perhaps this might help. This should do it.
Thought you were a goner there.
Okay,
what's the plan?
Okay.
See how you like this. Prepare for impact.
This'll do it.
Hey! Yeah, this'll help.
Let me help you.
Stop doing that.
It's nothing.
Sacred power.
Let's see. Primordial forces consume you!
Holy Spirit, heal me!
Well, what's next, I wonder?
Make ice of my enemies!
No big deal!
Sacred powers restore you!
Veil Storm of Magic assail you!
You
don't feel too good!
Perhaps this might help.
Here I go!
Aye, this should do it.
Does that feel better?
That was a close one,
I'm up, huh?
Okay, what's the
plan? Let me see.
All right then. That's just
safety
not fair.
Very well. Let me help
Thanks
you.
For help.
I'm up, huh?
Let's see now.
Big ice of my enemies.
Primordial forces
of my enemies.
You.
What is the matter with you? Why do you have to make this so difficult? Are you jealous of me? Is that it? Death is almost so good for Philistines like you! Almost. But...
Here I go! Huh? Try this for size! Prepare for impact!
Be healed!
Much better!
Forces consume you!
I have to protect myself.
No big deal.
All right, then. It's nothing.
Does that feel better?
Thanks for bailing me.
Right.
Let's see. Here, this'll help. Right then. Oh, this isn't right.
Hey, try this.
This should do it.
Perhaps this
might
help.
Do it.
You rang?
Maelstrom of magic, assail you!
Guess it's my turn. Wait for it.
What's the plan?
Let's see now.
Allow me. Perhaps this might help.
Yeah.
Hey, try this!
Oh, what's next, I wonder?
Time to take a step back.
Holy Spirit, heal me!
Why you? Blocking the devil!
Okay!
Ha! I've got a little something for you!
How could I lose against such
Serves you right after
men.
What you did to my pals!
Every day, in every way, I get more
Hooray!
Awesome.
Another step in the right direction.
My masterpiece!
Looks like it's all about to come tumbling down.
How do we get out of here?
Huh? Is that... Over there!
My masterpiece! It's all that I have. It's all that I... All the hours I spent. All the paint I used. All the lives I took. I can't walk away from it now. I'll never paint anything like it ever again. But wait. I feel something. A new kind of beauty. These cracks. They're veins leading down to the beating heart of the earth. Yes. I see it now. I can't look away. How can I look away from such?
Looks like we all get out in one piece, huh? What's the matter?
That kid, I think it was...
Kid? What kid? What are you on about?
Nothing. Forget it.
Roddy, about what happened to Mona, I really hope you can forgive me one day.
None of this was your fault, Galahad. And besides, Mona was the last person to hold a grudge. She had a smile for everyone. Even for me, when I was too busy to go home.
Well, that's why I sent her to the Institute that day. She was so looking forward to seeing her dear da.
Aye, Mona was a ray of sunshine, sure enough. And I think it's safe to say she'd be smiling now, seeing us all back safe and sound. In fact, I'm sure of it.
Listen, I just want to thank you all for everything you've done. Are you sure you need to leave right away? We'd love it if you could stay a little longer.
Sorry, old pal. This book won't decipher itself.
Aye, I suppose you're right. Sorry I couldn't help you with that, by the way.
Nonsense! You've far bigger fish to fry now you're the boss man here in Wiswold.
I have, eh? I'll make sure the place is looking its best by the time you come home. That's a promise.
I'll be holding you to that.
Did Roddy tell you? All the children who lost their parents are going to come and live at the Institute.
Aye. It's going to be a wee bit lively around the place for a while, but that's how Mona would have wanted it.
You're not wrong there.
Oh, before I forget, there was a wee something we wanted to give you for the journey, you know. It's a natter ring, so we can still have a chat even when you're far away. Give us a shout any time. We'll always be glad to hear from you.
Hoo-hoo! Talk about convenient. This is bound to come in handy.
So, have you decided where you're headed next?
Foley mentioned a kingdom by the name of Rheimdall. That will be our next port of call.
Won't be an easy journey. The road there goes through the Wayward Woods. Be careful out there, all right?
Will do, Roddy. It's not easy saying goodbye, is it?
Aye, I know. But you'll be seeing us again soon, I'm sure.
That we will. Alrighty. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
This must be the Wayward Woods.
Yep. So stick to the path, okay? If you don't, we'll never find our way out. People have been losing their way in here for as long as anyone can remember. And none of them ever made it home.
Have you been here before, Adele?
Oh, maybe once or twice on my way to Rheimdall.
You have visited Rheimdall, too?
A while back, yeah. Anyway, we need to get moving. Stick together, everyone, and try not to get lost.